It's rewarding being a part of a family here. When I walked in, I felt like this was my purpose, this was my calling here, because I do have a heart for the elderly.
I think that you definitely have to have patience. It's definitely a sense of humor. We love to laugh together. Just an open ear, because it's wonderful just to sit and listen sometimes. I chose to be a CNA because I wanted to have something fulfilling and rewarding at the end of the day.
Learn how to join our team at careerswithheart.org.